Hi people, this is Pratik Joshi. I come from Vasai, outskirts of Mumbai, Maharashtra. So basically, I was from an event industry. For about 16-17 years, I spent my life in event industry. And as you know, event industry is correlated with the service industry, hotel industry, restaurant industry. I always had a flair for restaurants as well as hotels. During this pandemic, I lost my job. That's where I started looking for an option too. वहाँ पे मैं सोच रहा था क्या करूँ क्या करूँ क्या करूँ and that's when I thought कि why not go for restaurants or hotels. I spoke to a friend of mine, he was also interested. And that's when I started doing my own research. क्या करे कैसे करे कैसे करे. That's when I started looking for some videos, looking for some knowledge of the hotel industry. Although I had a bit of knowledge from the hotel industry, but kaise hai na, you need to know an in-depth knowledge. That's when I started searching for a mentor. I started googling, I started to get into YouTube. That's when I came across Mr. Gopal Kamat. That's when I recommended Mr. Gopal Kamat to this friend of mine. And he said, yes, why not? Looks interesting. Why don't you do more research? तभी मैंने और रिसर्च करना चालू किया एंड आई स्टार्टेड टू फॉलो मिस्टर गोपाल कामत्स वीडियोज ऑन यूट्यूब्स अबाउट 8-10 days और सो एंड देन दिस फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड केम बैक टू मी सेइंग कि हैव यू रजिस्टर योर सेल्फ. आई सेड व्हाट. ही सेइंग हाँ मिस्टर गोपाल कामत इज हैविंग अ व्हाट्सएप क्रैश कोर्स. ओके आई सेड ठीक है. ही सेंट मी द लिंक. आई रजिस्टर्ड माई सेल्फ ऑन द व्हाट्सएप क्रैश कोर्स एंड दैट्स वेयर माई जर्नी बिगेन विद मिस्टर गोपाल कामत सर. This course was a 2-day course, a very sweet course, I would say. Very crash course kind of a thing. And I said, chalo, theek hai, karte hai. And the joke is, this friend of mine, he didn't attend the course. I was the one who attended. And I said, chalo, it's a good start. This enrolled me to the RLF coaching program. And that's where my journey again began. I said, why not get into this in more details, and I enrolled. Friends, let me tell this to you very clearly. Mr. Gopal Kamat is a Bible in himself. He will give you more knowledge, more information than what a hotel management or a catering course will give you. And I always say this, and even Gopal Kamat sir tells this to all his students. जहाँ पे hotel management या catering का course खत्म होता है वहाँ से RLF CP चालू होता है. What I mean to say is, as I said, I come from events background. I give more knowledge to practical, I give more weightage to the practical information because I always came from the operation production background. And यहाँ पे मुझे यही बात समझानी है आपको कि गोपाल कामत सर का जो कोर्स है that is more practical. It's practical based rather than theoretical. And that's what we need to be. We need to be on our toes. That's how we be in the hotel industry, in the restaurant industry. You can't just be sitting at one place and then saying, theek hai, mera hotel chal raha hai. And this is how the journey began. I enrolled into the course. I went through the videos. I'm still going through the program. And I'm sure you guys will also like it. Let me just give you a brief. This program starts from your location to your concept, to your menu, to your kitchenware, to how to run a restaurant, to how to get into the building. It has got each and every aspect of whatever you can think of or things that you will not even think of. I would definitely say you can easily go for this course. Paisa ek taraf hota hai, knowledge and sharing ek taraf hota hai. And Gopal Kamat sir always says, sharing is caring. He is one person who would always want to give the knowledge that he has. And I would also say कि उनके पास जो नॉलेज है वो शायद किसी के पास ना हो. इतना प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज है एंड ही विल गेट इनटू द इन डेप्थ ऑफ ईच एंड एवरीथिंग. आपको ऐसे लगेगा जैसे अरे यार ये तो हमने सोचा भी नहीं था, बट गोपाल कामत विल कम विद दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग. सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट आई वुड से इज, आपको कुछ सोचने का ज़रूरत नहीं है. आपको पैसे का तो सोचो ही मत, बिकॉज इफ यू आर लुकिंग एट द मॉनेटरी मैटर्स, यू आर जस्ट पेइंग पीनट्स एंड यू आर गेटिंग what the whole world will not get from the restaurant industry. Lastly, people who know cricket and who've been following cricket, I would always like to say this. West Indian famous captain Clive Lloyd, he once said, "Give me one prasanna and I will conquer the whole world." I would like to say this to you all. You all have Gopal Kamat sir, and he will let you conquer the entire restaurant and the hotel industry. Thank you so much.